Okay, I had something very different planned for today, but then this happened. This is very unusual. This is a Thargoid attack at a space station, which is not unusual by itself, but the location is. This is just a few jumps away from my home's star system. To give you an idea where that's at, if you imagine the bubble of human-occupied space, star systems, I'm just about at the opposite end of the bubble from previous Thargoid attacks. And you might want to check me on that because honestly, I have not paid a lot of attention to the Thargoid attacks because it's all been so far away from me. I am in the, it's the HIP 44811 system. HIP 44811. This is Metcalf Station. So I got here as soon as I could. This is not my largest ship, but it had the best jump range. And it was already sort of equipped for search and rescue. Landing lights on. And I have not done
We
this
have
very
visual.
much.
Stay on your current bearing.
So I hope this goes well. And looking for the. There's my. Right. I can see the platform now.
Attention, Commander.
Federal forces
Deploy
are on high
heat
alert.
sink.
Ensure you comply with all instructions on approach.
Extend landing gear.
Heat sink deployed.
I've only done this once, but I do watch a lot of YouTube. Oh.
Critical. Warning. Taking heat damage.
Uh-oh. Really?
You're on the deck. We're taking you below deck, Commander.
I'm already getting heat damage, though. Oh, look, there's fires down here, too. This is not any safer than where I was before. Stand by. Nothing works here. Okay, here we go. Get as many people off as possible.
Incoming mission critical message.
Again, not a lot of room on this ship, but it's enough for now. Launch, parking brake is off.
Warning, temperature critical.
Deploy heat sink. I can't deploy heat sink yet.
Taking heat damage.
Deploy heat sink.
Restraints have been disabled. Hope you can get out of this in one piece, Commander.
Raise landing gear.
Landing gear retracted.
All right, no
heat sink
problem.
Deployed.
Who's worried? Oh, by the way, let me show you something. This is my... I tried to pick a higher visibility paint job for my rescue missions. Okay. Let's get these people to safety. Anyway, that's all I really wanted to show you.